Yo, it is 9 a.m. and we are on the road. Got big bro with me.
Hey, let's go.
He a morning person, I'm not. And I have not been on the road this early in months. So we decided to do a day in the life. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, welcome back to our channel, Stuck in a Rut. I don't have my normal partner with me today, but I got my big bro, Joe Lockhart.
Yes, sir.
Is rolling with me this morning. As I said, we decided to do a day in the life. So listen, before we even get into the video, do me a favor, go and like it, subscribe to the channel, join the Stuck in a Rut family, and we can get it popping. So today is a day in the life as a wheelchair actor. I have an audition this morning, 10 a.m. I live probably 30 to 45 minutes away from all the main stuff in Phoenix. So anytime I get booked for an audition, I already know I gotta drive. That's just what it is. So we're up this morning, just got some gas. Me and Big Bro grabbing some coffees from Black Rock Cafe. Love Black Rock. And then we're gonna hit the highway and show you guys some of the behind the scenes as much as we can. This audition is for a series. It's for a television series. I don't have a lot of details about it yet, and that's just kind of how it works. They only give you details when you get booked. So we'll see how it goes. I'm excited about it, and yeah, ready to get it popping.
Pretty much.
Okay.
And we can add. We've got like a bunch of different fruit syrups that we can add.
It's so, 9.
Like, I don't know what. Fruit flavors you're into.
And this dude's got, asking about the energy
berries. I got like classic candy flavors,
drink.
Green apple, raspberry, watermelon.
He ain't nothing but a finished drink.
Tropical flavor.
Bro, we made such good time, bro.
We made great time, but that's because of you. You're a time guy. And
bro,
I think it's important to have a time guy. I just wish you weren't such an early bird. This dude is be wired. Bro, you got an energy drink at 9 a.m.?
Yeah, I'm like, hey, you know, I got to have that morning coffee in the morning. Like, I got to have a morning coffee with the...
So you already had your coffee?
Yeah, so, yeah, I already had a morning coffee.
Oh,
well, no, this is perfect, though, actually, because this can just... This is just the... Give me a little extra kick.
You ain't nothing but a trainer. All right, we got our gas. We got our fuel. He got an energy drink. I got my coffee. We're going to get that situated. We're going to hit the highway, get to the audition, and we're going to do what we do. Let's do what we do.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Because we're going to get it done.
We're going to do it when it got done.
Yes.
When we did it. So, it's my first time trying Black Rock coffee. My man Vince right here says it is the bee's knees. It is the best. So this is a fueled energy drink, tropical pineapple passion flavor, he said. So
and
we're
I had
getting
that.
Ready to taste test.
That's amazing.
Okay, so we're going to see. Wow.
my brothers were like, bro, stop all that smacking. my brother Derek used to be like, stop all that smacking.
Ah,
what you think, bro?
That's good. That's good. That's
the man
good.
Said it's good. With a T on the end.
Good.
Let's hit the road, baby. All right. We just pulled up to the spot. It looks like a few people are standing outside waiting for the doors to be open. And it's a little chilly, so I'm going to sit here and watch them. Okay? And when they go in... I'm gonna take my buns in there. But until then, me and bro posted. I'm gonna throw these masks on. And I'm gonna go ahead and say a quick word of prayer. And then we can go in and do that work. All right. We'll check back in a minute. Yes, sir. All right. Just came out of the audition. I felt like it went as well as it could. This was one of those auditions where they didn't even have a reading piece for you. They just told you to bring a dramatic monologue. And with my wheelchair condition, I think I have an advantage when it comes to like dramatic stuff, emotional stuff. So I created a monologue last night, and no paper, no script. They really are normally impressed by that. So one thing I can give a note to somebody that's auditioning, try to either memorize the material or create something that you don't have to stumble over. No pauses, no freezes. It went well, man. It looked like they're pretty impressed. I feel great about it. How you feel about it, Joe?
Look good, bro. I mean,
Joe wasn't even in there.
Everybody. But I did notice that there were people that went in to audition and then they gave them something to read and had them come back out. But that wasn't the case with you. You went in and you did it, and now we're out of here. So your new name is One Take Rutley. One Take Rut.
I'll take that. Sometimes they need you to read, and sometimes that's an advantage. Sometimes it's like, yo, we want you to read because there's a particular role that we want to hear you in. And sometimes they don't need you to read because it's like, you're good. And I hope it was the second one. I hope it was, oh, we don't need you to read because we're good. That's what it looked like. That's what it felt like. I have no regrets. As long as I leave auditions and I'm like, I feel good about it. If I didn't get it, it's just because somebody fit the role or the opportunity better than me. I don't want anything that God doesn't have for me anyway. So that one, I felt really good about. Really good. So it's 10:34. My audition time was 10. They had a few people before me, about five people. Yeah. About five people in line before me. They got them in, they got them out. So, all right. It's 10:30. Head back to the crib. And got a full day. So, as I said before, day in the life. On to the next one, boss. Yeah, go. Yo, yo, yo. So, we just pulled up to the crib, me and Big Bro. And as y'all can see, I got the cross on today. Man, the cross. I just feel so connected to the cross today. So, this is a season of prayer and fasting. And I don't know. Today, I just feel hungry for the word of God. Today, I just feel hungry for God's presence. And there's no better place to be but in the presence of God. There's no safer place to be but in the presence of God. So Reese didn't get the best sleep last night. So Reese works as my night aide, and Joe is one of my daytime aides. So Joe and my brother Jason works the daytime shifts right now. And I just love having the guys because it's, you know, I'm close to my brothers, and it's always best to have somebody that got your back physically and spiritually. You know, I got me and a God in my corner. So Joe's been my aide for about 3 months now, and it has been working out great. Love the dude. You know, we were already accountability partners and extremely close. So I trust Joe in a great way, and Joe takes great care of me. Great care of me. I'm grateful for my guy. So because Reese didn't get the best sleep last night, we just got back from the audition. It is 11 o'clock now. Joe is in the house grabbing some workout equipment and grabbing me a full cup of water because we're going to do the workout at the park today so that we could just be away from the house for a while, and Reese can get some sound sleep, and we can kill two birds with one stone. We can be away, let her get some sleep, and we can go out there and do some work. We're going to do some prayer out there at the park. We're just going to get it in. So let her get some good sleep, and we're going to spend some time with the Lord. We can get a good workout in. That way, by the time we get back, either she would be deep into her sleep and she won't be so easily to wake up, or she would be done sleeping. So we'll see how that goes. And then once we get back this afternoon, I got some voiceover work to get into and some other stuff going on. Every Monday, I'm doing cardio workouts with me now at 6 p.m. So that's coming up tonight as well. So I'll be back home more than enough time to prep for all that stuff. And yeah, let's hit the park. Yes, sir. So we just made it to the park. Mansell Carter Oasis Park. This is one of Reese and I's favorite parks. I don't know, Joe, what you think about this park?
It's beautiful, man.
It's a spot.
Beautiful. Got the lake right in the middle. They can do, you can do fishing here. They have a splash pad. They got plenty of covered ramadas. They got, one thing that's definitely underrated and underestimated is public parks is a clean public bathroom.
Yeah.
And they are extremely clean. Just saying.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a beautiful park, man. It's a beautiful day. Open fields, soccer fields, basketball courts, skateboarding. And it's one of the best parks that I have ever actually been to as far as accessibility and ease and comfort. So it's a great place. I love it.
Love it. It's only about 7 to 10 minutes away from the house. So Reese and I come up here multiple times throughout the week. We come up here to get workouts in. We come up here to pray, spend quiet time with God. It's so much space. There's so many different private areas you can go to do your thing. We come up here, we eat lunch. And today's supposed to be anywhere between like a high 67 to 70 degrees. In the sun, that could feel like a good, I don't know, that could feel like a high 70 in the sun. So I feel like it's the perfect time of day. There's not a lot of people up here today. So it's 11:30 now. I'm gonna do a little bit of scripture reading, Joe and I, and then we're probably going to do some prayer, which I just love doing that up here. It's just a peaceful park. We're gonna get our prayer in, and then we can get in a good workout, man. So this is the kind of place where we bring guests. When we have people come in town, we bring them here. Jason, Crystal, they love this park already. As you guys know, they just moved here. So yeah, this is one of our spots. So yeah, we can get it in. And if this part of the video inspires you, encourage you, go ahead and get you a quick prayer in right quick. You can always connect with God. It doesn't matter what time of day it is. It don't matter what you're doing. The Bible says pray without ceasing. That means pray all the time.
Yes.
You can pray in a grocery store. You can pray on the way to pick up your kids. You can pray on the way home from work. You can pray whenever. And when you pray, I'm learning how to just give it all to God. Like, release everything and just allow Him to take full control. Because, I mean, it was never really meant for us to, first of all, to do it alone. That's why I got my partners. It was never meant to do it without God, especially, you know, let's learn now how not to lean on our own understanding, but to acknowledge God in all of our ways, and He will direct your path.
Amen.
Prayer time.
Day in the life. Just came out of about 45 to 50 minutes of prayer. What prayer does for us is it just kind of settles the mind, settles the soul, the heart, puts everything in the right perspective, right? Don't wait till there's like a major catastrophe or, you know, your life is about to fall apart. Like, it's just as important to do it then as it is to do it when things are going good, right? Because you should always be thankful. We are given things that we don't deserve, period. We deserve judgment, but we get grace and mercy. I'm grateful for that in and of itself, period.
All right, about to pull this jacket off and get to work. What you got over here, big dog?
So today we're gonna be doing ball toss.
Yeah.
3 or 4 different versions for your ball toss, chest passes, bounce passes, and rolls.
Yeah.
Which is going to work your core. And then we have, of course, AKA the Black Mamba.
That's the Black Mamba right there.
So we're going to be doing some different stuff. We'll do singles, single arms, double arms, and then we'll do your new favorites, the circles. Do some arm circles, and then we'll be, that'll be it. It'll be a wrap.
Circles is not my favorites, bro.
Are you?
Don't tell nobody that's my favorites, bro. That's not my favorites, bro.
But remember...
Remember
last time when we got done, even though you couldn't lift your arms, like I felt like I heard, I remember
bro,
you saying.
I never said that was my favorite.
You couldn't lift your arms, but I felt like you said, you're like, even though I can't lift my arms, this is my absolute favorite right here. Like, I really love this.
Bro, you know that's never like, came out of my mouth, bro.
Are you sure?
I was leaning over. I couldn't talk really much. I couldn't talk to say it was my favorite.
I didn't.
It's not my favorite. It's never been my favorite. I was like, wow, where did this come from? Is what I said. I said, what is this? That's what I said. What is this?
Sounds like it could have been a misunderstanding.
I'm a wheelchair guy. Who gives a wheelchair guy circles on the Black Mamba? On that thing right there. Y'all know what it is. For those who know, y'all know. And this guy did that.
I did.
Good job, Joe. Good job. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for hurting a quad. Let's go. Was great. I feel super fatigued, but my body's starting to wind down already. And it's only what, 1:45.
Day in the life.
And, that leaves me with tonight's cardio. So God is great. Moving on to the next.
Yup.
Yes, sir.
Peace.
KCF.
All day.
About to go ahead and do a quick round with him. Joe's gonna get his thing going on. As you can see, I have to swap clothes right quick because when the sun go down, the weather go down really fast. So I'm rocking my wheel sweater. Can you see that? The brand. I haven't put my video together yet, but thank you, Will, for the apparel. The same people that presented and represent my wheelchair. So we can go out and get about 2 miles in, Joe?
About three?
About three. Let's get it. Yes. So we back to the house. We did a quick, about a 3.5 mile run, wasn't it, Joe?
About 3.5.
So Joe and Royal was running. I was rolling. And, you know, it's good to give Royal those miles so he can come back home and really be worn out and tired. It's about 4:45, 4:50 now. I'm going to do a little bit of script study. Then, 6 o'clock, live Facebook Live cardio workout. Woo, what a day. I think I'm gonna get in bed by 8 because I was up at 8 in bed by 8. That sound about right. 12 hours. Woo, let's get the studying on. Yeah, there we go. That'll be 8, and we're approaching 8 now, so it's 12 hours of just being on the go. I really hope that you guys enjoyed the day in the life of a quadriplegic actor, and had the audition this morning, had some great time with God, spent some time doing some voiceover stuttering, did a few miles with my trainer, and then got on live and jumped and did a quick cardio workout. So now I'm about to turn in, but thank you. If you watched all the way to the end of this video, I appreciate you. I appreciate you. But make sure you like and subscribe. Join Stuck in the Rough fam. Next time, Reese's going to be in the video with me. We have to do the fellas today, man. Appreciate y'all. Peace.